A chase involving a stolen car ends with a crash in Pensacola. The Florida Highway Patrol says Jonathan Cook stole a car and led police on a chase through Pensacola. During the chase, the Ford Fusion that Cook was driving lost control and turned over. Cook was arrested and taken to the hospital for treatment because of the injuries he received in that crash.